Yeah, look at that, son. Yes, sir.
Hey guys, we're going to do this old style. We're going to sell right here on Facebook. Leave the comments or leave your offer in the comments. We're going to sell the best offer on Monday, April the 11th. We're going to stop this at 5 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Remember, guys, there is a three-minute extension timer. Excuse me. Three-minute extension timer. That means if I get a late offer within 3 minutes of the offer end time, I'm going to extend that by three more minutes. That gives everybody fair game all across the board. Everybody's got a fair game. This is a consignment horse, so he don't come with any guarantee. He's as is. Where he is, you come up, look at him. You're welcome to come ride him, do all that, just like always. You don't like him, you don't own him. You owe, 10% deposit whenever you get him, but you'll bring the rest of it, whatever you got to do when you come pick him up or however you want to arrange that. But you're welcome to come try him out. And if you don't like him, you don't own him, just like we always do. I will also be accepting bid offers this week, guys. I am using Facebook right now. My website's had some issues Monday night, and I'm not 100% positive we got them all out of it yet. So I got a team of people working on that for me right now. But just to be safe, we're going to just list them on Facebook this week. So leave your offers in the comments. We do have the bid option. Throw a buy it now price out there. If I like it, it's yours. If I don't, why, you're welcome to leave it as an offer or whatever you want to do. But anyway, guys, this is Captain. Here he is. Hey, guys, this is Captain. Captain is, they told me he was 13 years old. I'm going to call him around 16, from just my professional opinion. I don't know if that matters a whole lot to everybody, but, I wouldn't be comfortable selling him as a 13-year-old horse. I think he's around 16 years old. My vet looked at him and he thinks he's around 16 years old as well. So we're going to go, as far as I'm concerned, he's 16 years old. He is an unregistered, what we believe is a Pasofino gelding. He's 14 hands tall. He wears a little keg shoe, nothing special, nothing fancy. This little horse is absolutely gorgeous. Pretty, pretty, pretty. And for a Paso, he's actually pretty well, pretty laid back. I mean, now don't get him home and say, well, he said he's laid back. I said, for a Paso, he's laid back. He's not a typical Paso. Most of them are real high strung and nervy. He's not. For a mountain horse, I mean, if I was grading him as a mountain horse, he'd probably he'd be on a scale of 8 to 10, or 0 to 10. I'd call him about an 8 on his calmness. He's fairly well laid back. He's got definitely got some go to him, he's for a Paso, he's probably one of the most laid back Pasos I've ever seen. This little horse is broke. He will go anywhere you point him. He's gentle. He'll walk. He'll gait right along. Easy as pie to ride. Anybody can make him gait. Anybody can make him do anything you want to with him. He clips, he bays, he shoes, does all that good. He loads great, backs out of the trailer. He is neat. He is. He really is. Just absolutely beautiful buttermilk buckskin. Guys, I think, if you're looking for a little short gelding, something that, you want to get out and just have a blast on the ride. And here he is. This is him. He is fun. I love him. I rode him. I love him. My kids love him. They come out here every morning around spring break right now. They come out every morning and pull that horse out and ride him. They have rode the guts out of him. I'm telling you, they have put, I bet you, I feel sorry for, I tell them, boys, put him up. Yes, he's had enough. I'm serious. They have rode the guts out of this thing. And there's going to be a bunch of them who say, well, just buy him. I can't do that. I can't buy all these. It's hard. It is tempting, but they got their own horses. But, boys, he is a fun dude. And I got a bunch of kids here right now. My kids is here. I got three boys here and a girl. My girl hasn't ever rode him. She don't ride nothing hardly. But all three of my kids has rode him. And they got two friends over right now, and they've both rode him. Every barn helper I got's rode him. Including the boy that's never rode a horse that's in that clean stalls, he rode him. Just, I want to ride him. Everybody wants to ride him. If you see us little booger go, everybody wants to ride him. He's neat. I don't think there's a hole in him anywhere that I can tell, guys. I think he's 100% legit. He is just as neat as they come. He's got a little bit of age on him. Like I said, I think he's around 16 years old. My vet also agrees with me. Me and him's usually on the same page about all that, but I'm pretty good at reading teeth. I'm not good at a whole lot of things, but I can read a mouth on a horse. But anyway, so, man, I mean, other than that, got a little bit of age on him, but, man, he's a good one. He's still got a lot of life left in him. He don't look old. He's got, I mean, he's healthy. He's been well taken care of. He's slick. He's fat. He's pretty. He don't need nothing but a rider, guys. This is Captain. Here he is. Guys, one little fault that I've got this horse, if you want to call it a fault, when he's excited, he likes to flip his nose. You'll see him doing that a lot. I don't know if it's really if that's his way of showing his excitement, or if he's nervous, or maybe a little bit of both. But he does that sometimes. It's a little bit aggravating. But if you're out riding him around the trail rides stuff like that, just know he don't do that all the time. Just right here around the obstacle course and stuff. Hop back down. Walk him right around the ring. If he needs a little work on getting on, that's all right. It is what it is. That's right. Try it again. Make him stand there, though. It's okay to fight him. Just make him. Do not get on unless he stands. Make him stand. Get down. Go up halfway. If he tries to move, stop him. Get back down. A lot better.
Whoa,
Sam. He is excited at first, don't he?
Hey, whoa. Whoa, Sam, whoa. Whoa.
Watch him nudge you out of the way.
Wait, whoa. Wait.
I ain't trying to brag, but I swear he stood right there and let me on him yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Whoa.
Yes, it was in the barn, though. Just go with it, Aiden. It is what it is. It ain't too bad, but he just looks at us. Yeah, he does that when he gets excited and nervous. These old obstacles. Probably ain't never seen nothing like this before. He likes to take his nose and flip him up. Hey, we'll have to wait tomorrow. It's raining. We got the tarp done, though.
You want to take him up, though?
You want me to do the board real quick?
Nah. I guess if you got time. It's trying to pour the rain. You might not be able to get it finished today. Here comes the rain, son.
Yeah,
you can do the tire and a little lap or two of the gate. We can do the rest of it in the barn. Good job. Just letting the gate run through us.
Perfect. He's fine, ain't he? Told you, I know you'd like it. Yeah, look at our son. Yes, sir. All right, let him walk.
Walk. Walk.
That bring him back a walking. All right, let it gate. Good, let it walk. Letting gate. Fast gate. Good. Hold him out there. All right, slow her down. Good job.
Tell him bye.
Try to turn to the left. Go through that water hole. It's pouring rain, so we're just trying to do the best we can, folks. We're going to show you he broke to go through water and stuff. And he won't jump on either. He'll take his time and just ease right through. All right, come on back in. Come on inside.
Smack them hard. All right, go next to it. Grab him with it, pet him with it. Plug that air compressor in, then our braiding, and we'll blow it up. Just plug it in, and I'll do the rest of it.
Rattle it around up around an hour, shake it two or three good times, and we'll be done. Shake the bag real hard. All right, that's good. Now ride him around with it. Ride him. Hold the bag. There you go.
Drop it.
Ride the horse and hold the bag at the same time. There you go. Yeah. Okay, that's good. Hey, Braden, you and Logan come up here and throw that ball around here and see what he thinks about it. Play like monkey in the middle. You're getting good at it, ain't you, Hayden?
Yes.
Why don't you take his nose and push it? Hey, Braden, grab that ball, Braden. Hang on. Logan, you get on one side of the horse, Braden, you get on the other. Just throw it to each other. Throw it to Logan. Don't hit the horse.
I'm scared to death.
I'm scared to death. Lay down, Hayden. Lay your head down. All right. That's good enough. Throw it to Hayden. Let Hayden catch it. Can you catch it, Hayden? With two hands. Turn loose the horse. Huh? There you go. All right, now you pass, Hayden, you pass with Logan. All right, I like that. Colton, is he broke, buddy? Is he broke? Look like he is.
I can got my head over and it's here and he won't get up.
Let's see. Because the hat got in the ball.
The hat got into the ball that time. See? Nothing.
Get him, he's going to walk off.
Right.
Huh? It's pretty cool.